Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to enable or disable recycle bin in Android phone. Let's have a look. From your Android phone, first launch photo gallery. Tap on three dot on the top right corner. Then tap on settings. Swipe up to scroll down and find out recycle bin. Keep deleted images and videos in the recycle bin for 15 days before deleting them forever. To enable recycle bin, just turn on this button. That's it. Recycle bin turned on for photos and videos. Now launch gallery and try to delete some photos and videos. Here the confirmation for move to recycle bin. Tap on move to recycle bin. That's it. Photos and videos moved to recycle bin. If you like to check out recycle bin, from gallery tap on three dot on the top right corner and tap on recycle bin. Here the all deleted files. If needed, you can delete all files from here. Just tap on empty button. Also tap on empty recycle bin. All files removed from recycle bin. You can disable recycle bin feature. Tap on three dot, go to settings. Just turn off the button beside recycle bin. Again tap on turn off. That's it. Recycle bin feature disabled for your Android phone. Now you can delete videos and photos directly without moving to recycle bin. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.